Hey there everybody, Joe with the Newsreel Archive here. Now check out this cool looking pyramid slash mountain that is on the surface of Ceres, which was caught by camera by the Dawn spacecraft, which is currently in orbit around the dwarf planet. Now just an FYI, Ceres is a small planet that is orbiting between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter in our solar system, and NASA sent the spacecraft Dawn to check it out. See what's going on there. And it's finding interesting things. We've already seen bright lights that are so far unexplained on this small planet. And of course, this pyramid-looking mountain is quite interesting as well. Could it be aliens? Maybe the lights are for their mining operation. Maybe the pyramid houses their workers. That would be pretty damn cool, isn't it? But most likely, it's something simple like ice or salt on the planet's surface to explain the lights. But of course, that pyramid-shaped mountain, that's quite interesting. That's a feature that you wouldn't really see on a small planet like this. Well, anyway, as usual, comment below with what you think, and we will archive this news story for all time. All right, Joe out.